What's the happiest you've ever seen me?
Surfing.
What? That was like 100 years ago.
It's the first thing that came to my mind.
I remember I was lying on the beach reading a book and you were taking those lessons and I was watching you and you kept trying to get up, and then you finally got up and I couldn't see your face because you were kind of far out. I could just feel it, this elation, this pure joy.
The happiest you've ever seen me is a smile you never saw.
I guess, yeah. Is that weird?
I suppose it's beautiful in a bizarre kind of way.
Hey movie fans, it's Lisa here with another Hollywood update. Jason Bateman is to direct and star in an untitled FBI wedding comedy. No plot details have been given. The project is Bateman's third directorial project following Bad Words and The Family Fang. Next up, filmmaker Guillermo del Toro has announced that Pacific Rim 2 is moving forward with a confirmed release date of April 7, 2017, along with a new animated TV series and a continuation of the comic book. That's it for today. Like us on Facebook, and until next time, remember, it takes two to tango. See ya.